Oh god. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Oh shit, I knew I was gonna die!
Hey dragons, welcome back to another episode of Apex Plays, where today we are finally starting Nioh. I played the alpha, I played the beta, I played like everything of this game. I cannot wait to get to the actual game. I'm so excited to play this. But before we get into the game, I want to let you guys know, the first two missions, I believe, of this game are like by yourself, but you can play this game co-op, and I really would like Johnny to play this with me. If you guys enjoy the Necropolis series, I think this could be a really cool one as well. So if you want that, go tell Johnny to get this game. I've been trying to tell him to get it, and he's dragging his feet a little bit. But besides that, let's get into Nioh, guys. I can't wait. To the far east lies Zipangu, a land brimming with golden palaces and sparkling jewels. Kublai Khan, ruler of the Mongol Empire, sent a large army there. Wait, when does this take place? But the warriors of Zipangu used miraculous stones to put up a strong defense. The travels of Marco Polo. What? I have questions already. I have started with questions, and I'm sure there's going to be more of them. What? Those are the things you use to level up. Yeah, the Amritas.
Some call it a miraculous stone. The Philosopher's Stone.
It does give you levels. Who is that?
The Queen of England remains locked in combat.
Wait, what? When did the Queen of England enter this? Oh god, more questions. I knew it was gonna get worse.
With Spain. The country where the sun never sets.
Alright.
For control of the entire world.
This is a very bizarre beginning.
The forces weakening with every battle. The queen and her inner circle turn to divination and alchemy.
Ooh, okay. I'm down with alchemy. I like that.
Ritter for them.
Ooh, don't hire pirates. That's... Yeah, see... Now. That's not a good thing. You don't want to do that shit.
Spanish Armada. But now it seems they want to keep their methods a secret.
Of course, because when you tap into mystical powers, you're usually gonna fuck yourself. I mean, it's just usually the rule. But yeah, that's what's gonna happen. Where are we? Okay. I like the setting. This feels very Dark Souls 1. Very Dark Souls 1. Is someone gonna drop in from the ceiling? Oh, that's us. That's William. What is that shiny thing? What? Is that a fairy? Oh, yeah, I'm high as fuck, apparently. Fairies are talking to me.
Seems death won't stop chasing me.
That is really bizarre. Okay. And right into the game. April 1598. Jeez. Okay. Alright, Magic Fairy. Am I supposed to punch this? Okay, got it. Okay, come on. Good. Let's grab this. Luckily, I know the mechanics of the game pretty well already, so we should be alright there. There's a thing right here. Okay, let's run. Ooh, what's this? Let's see if we can get in here. Seems to be locked. Shit. Okay, well, that's not good. What's in here? Ooh, okay, we got a little treasure chest, too. Ooh, what? Ooh, I got some boots, and I got a sword. Ooh, that is really bizarre, because in all the other, like, in the demos and stuff, you have, like, a samurai sword, but this is not, that's like a freaking bastard sword. That's kind of cool. Oh, hello. Oh, god. I know, yeah, I already know how to lock on. Ooh. Oh, my god, you don't have any skills? Oh god, that's not good. I'm used to skills. Oh no. Woo! Kill him. Okay. Ooh. What is this? Ooh, I got the dungeon key. Oh, does that mean I can open all these now? Ooh, okay. See, now we're getting somewhere. That was nothing. Maybe there's something in one of the other ones. Let's see. Oh wait, there was something over here. I just saw a little shiny yellow thing. Yeah. Okay, cool.
Guess yourself with your own.
Oh, that's right. That's UK. So you hold that to block, and then you got the dodge button. Okay. Just giving you a quick refresher, or, you know, just teaching you how to do it if you don't know. Let's go up this time. I have no armor. Please give me something for my chest. That would be great. I got medicine. Okay, I definitely need that. That's gonna be really important. Let's see. How do I shortcut that? Is it already there? Oh, I did it. Okay, cool. I was like, I had a lapse of judgment for a freaking quick second. Let's see. Ooh, okay, there's something right here. Ooh, I got a chest piece, it looks like. Sweet. Okay, cool. Nice. That is really weird. I'm so used to the samurai stuff, guys. Why is this, like, all English? I guess it's gotta have some kind of story. I'm so used to Dark Souls, where there's absolutely no fucking story at all. And, in this, there's actual story, so it's confusing. Ooh, okay, hold on. No, oh my god, that guy lunged from, like, freaking a state away. Oh god, careful with that stamina. Go! Oh, come on. Yeah, got him. Oh, cool. I think the stones you can throw, so let's equip those as well. Yeah, let's put those right here. Okay, so they don't do a lot of damage, but they're useful for, like, getting someone's attention. Oh, ooh, okay, blocked that. I was trying to dodge it, but I'll take it. Kill him. Yeah. Okay, sweet. Awesome. Okay, let's go through this door. This is very interesting. Hello. Oh, God! Well, I'm very happy that you are inept. Okay, I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. Kill him. Oh, God. No stamina. Come on. Oh! Okay, back up. Back up, please. I need to use my heals. Son of a bitch. This guy's so angry that I freaking insulted him. Thank you. Okay. Please give me more medicine. I could really use more. Oh, thank you. Oh, I got some pants. Oh, shit. What happened? Oh, no. Ooh, okay, this guy, he's got a freaking spear. I want that spear. I want to use it. You know me and these kinds of Dark Souls games. I love using the spears. Careful. No, stop it. Kill him. Oh, God, he's got range on me. Okay. God damn it. Ooh, you son of a bitch. Oh, you want some of this? Ooh, God, okay, you win. Oh, my God, I'm going to lose. No, please don't. Come on, don't kill me. I gotta win this! I'm supposed to win! Okay, let's chop you up. Yes! Okay, give me that fucking spear. I'd really like that. But, no, you didn't give me the spear. That's freaking great. And we're down to half health. Even better. Let's see here. Oh, wait, hold on. Can we go down? Ooh, it looks like we cannot go down. Never mind. Okay. I thought we could go down. We'll explore that area. But we're gonna do that later, I guess. There's another area that I guess we can go down, because this castle... Ooh, should I go over here? Yeah, let's go out through here. Ooh, it's a shrine! Oh, thank God! Thank you. Thank you, sweet Jesus. Give me all my health back. I got a couple more medicines. Let's see. Oh, this guy is gonna get it. My God, I don't do any damage! Ow! My God, I cannot gauge that because he's so far away! Kill him. Thank you. Ooh, more medicine. I want that. Hello! Yeah, I'm gonna get you. Oh, you want some of this? Oh, I'm gonna get you good. Oh my goodness, I love it. Let's use the pillars. The pillars are our friends. Stop. Yes. Oh, why is it that they can go from states away and I have very minimal range? Yeah, I would throw a rock at you, but I only have one and I have a feeling I'm gonna need that. Son of a bitch. Now he's using the pillars. You're not allowed to use my tactics. Okay, good. He did. Thank God. Okay. Ooh, he was protecting a little chest. Nice. What do we got? Ooh, we got an axe. That's not the right section. This is the right section. Oh, nice. Oh, wait, we got some leg guards too? Oh, that's right, we did get pants. I forgot. Okay, let's switch to our axe because it seems like that's going to be doing a lot more damage. This is definitely the way to go if you want to do a ton of damage. Has to be open from the other side. How did I not open this little chest already? Oh, is that a spear? It is a spear. Well, now, I'm gonna say fuck off to the freaking sword, because now I have range, and I have power. Oh, now we're in business. Hold on. Okay, this is spooky. Okay, I'm nervous. Is there someone in here? No. Okay, that's fine. Let's see here. Got more medicine. Is there, like, a big fight coming up? I have no idea. Wait, what? Ooh, what's this? Let's look through this. What's going on? Who is that?
The death of the leader of Japan will spark.
Whoa! They're trying to kill the leader of Japan! Oh, they're getting greedy with that shit.
We will get our hands on a compass that will lead us to that Amrita.
Tomorrow's execution? Are they talking about me? Is that because I was in prison? I don't see any other prisoners in here.
The day when England reigns supreme is near.
This is a really bizarre story, guys. I did not expect this to be how this was going. How does she not know there's magic behind it?
Rivals do. Edward Kelly, you will go to Japan.
Okay, so that's our target?
To keep the wars alive. We cannot gain Amrita if blood does not flow.
Well, that's dark as fuck, but you know what? That's cool with me because I need it to level. What's happening? Oh, shit! God damn! Okay, well, you're an asshole, straight off the bat. I was trying to eavesdrop, and you're trying to fucking kill me? How dare you? I'm gonna fucking poke you with the pokey end of this spear, motherfucker. Let's do this. Oh, that's right. Now that you don't got range on me... Okay, no. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna cut him with his goddamn axe. Oh, that's right, bitch. That's right. Trying to poke me while I'm eavesdropping. How dare you? How dare you? Where are we headed? We're going down into the deep for sure. Ooh. Should I go down here? I know there was that area, but I don't know if that's worth it. What is down here? Let's explore down here first. I don't know. Oh, wait. Oh, that goes outside. Okay. Oh, there's a trap. I feel it. Oh, no. Just stab the bitches, and I'm good with that. Whoa. Come on. Oh, come on. Kill him. Okay, good. He dead. Oh, no. Oh, boy. Yep, I had a feeling one of them was gonna have a fucking crossbow. How did you not hit your friend right there? Oh, this is some... Oh, this is some bullshit right here. I don't like that. I like Necro, where you can actually hurt your friends. Oh, my God. Kill them. Okay, I want that. Kill him. Kill him now. Oh, my God. Why am I not locked on? Oh, Jesus. Okay, let's heal up. Really need that right now. Ooh, there is a chest here. Sweet. Ooh. Dang, we got some more medicine. Are these better gloves? Oh my god, they're way better. Let's see these boots. They're exactly the same. Did the sword that we got, was that better? It's a little bit better, but still not strong enough to overpower the spear. And obviously not strong enough to overpower the axe. Okay, let's go upstairs again and see what was over there. Hello? Don't ignore me! Son of a bitch. Just turned your back on me. That's how you die. Can I open this door? Oh, God. Okay. Son of a bitch. See how fucking far they lunge? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. You will not kill me. I will not die to you. My God, this guy thinks he's a hero. I don't think so. Give me that medicine. Can I open this? I can. Oh, this is probably the other side of the door that I could not open. Yeah. And there's the shrine. Okay, cool. Now, this does follow Dark Souls logic, so if you rest at the shrine, everything comes back to haunt you again. So, we're not gonna do that. That's good. That was a little shortcut, just in case I die. So, that was worth going all the way back over there for, because I don't want to do that again. Whoa. Okay, we are outside now. Oh my god, what is with the terrible hats that everyone is wearing? Wow. Okay. I will take another stone. I have two stones now. Let's see, maybe I should use one of them right here? Or, nope, he's coming. Yep, that's fine. Whoa. What the fuck? How did I miss that second attack? Oh god. Stab him! Oh, can I? Nope, you can't punish attack yet. Can I stab him? Oh, you can do that though. And I like it. Hell yes. Ooh, I like it. Okay, don't shoot me. What are you aiming at? Oh, you son of a bitch. He tried to fake me out with that shit. How dare you? I can't believe that. Oh, well, I don't need any more medicine. I have plenty. I have 6. I should be able to finish this up. Okay. I had a feeling they always hide stuff in these games. More pants. I really hope that we go into the east soon, because I cannot stand this armor. I just really don't like it. But, you know, it's probably part of the story, like I said before, so we gotta do it sometime. Oh my god! Can you stab? Okay, so can I just do like a quick... No, I can't do like a quick 1-2 combo. That's gonna be a pain. That looks interesting. But over here looks good too. And this is left, and we always go left. Oh, but why do we always go left? Because I'm a die fuck. Oh, I'm out of here. Holy shit. Oh my god. Okay, maybe I need to switch to the axe and do some actual damage here. Okay, that is how I'm gonna do this. Okay, ooh. Careful about the other axe dude, because if I thought the sword guy does a lot of damage, I bet the axe guy will kill me instantly. What? Come on. Come get some, boys. Yeah. Oh, I got you. Haha. Okay, he's dead. Grab everything. It was worth it. Kill him. Oh, no. Wait. I could do this. Ugh. Oh, my God. The axe does so much damage. I love it. No. One more. Keep going. Don't give up. Oh, my God. I did it. Holy shit. Ooh, I got a new axe, too. Let's check that shit out. Okay, so this one is 124. Oh, it's not even as good as the one I have. You guys have terrible gear. How did I get this axe? They just hand me a really good axe? Wait, was there anything even over here? I don't know. It looks like a gate. Can I open this? I can open this. Interesting. Where are we? I have no idea. Let's go down here. Maybe we'll find some secrets. What the fuck was that? Oh, maybe I just stepped on something. This game scares me. It's just like Dark Souls. What monsters? I haven't fought monsters. What happened down here? Oh, yeah, I already did that. Yeah, when he was down on the ground, I freaking speared the shit out of him. So we're good on that. I don't need to learn all about that. Oh, there's a shrine here. Oh, okay, well... That's definitely gotta happen. Okay, well, at least we are at a good save spot right there. That's good. Oh, no. Why would I do that? I'm a dumb. Oh, God. Oh, no. I'm gonna die. Oh, shit. I knew I was gonna die. I had to pray at the freaking shrine. I had to do it, didn't I? Now I gotta fight my way back through this. Okay, that did a lot of damage. Oh, God, too much. I went a little too overzealous. Shit, okay. Oh, my God. Heal, please. I have enough. I can do it, right? Oh, God, I can't see what's happening. Oh, my God, you can't block that. How dare you? Whoa. Oh, my God, not again, please. Not like this. No, please don't kill me. How dare you? Yes, he dead. Okay, ow. Oh, my God. How did I not die right there? That, like, grazed my nose. And there's a fucking box over here for me to grab if I ever make it through this. Ooh, that was a cool, like, dodge. Kill them all! Come on! It's axe versus axe. The winner will decide the fate of the universe! Come on. I'm gonna go for it. Go for it. Oh, no. He's gonna go for it now. Ooh! Got him! Oh, okay. Oh, shit. Ooh, there's something else over here. What's this? More boots? Okay, what is in the box that I freaking missed? Another battle axe. That's garbage. Okay. Why are these all terrible? Son of a bitch. Okay, it's fine. Terrible. Ooh. Got some freaking heavy armor. Thank God. Ooh. See, that's so much better looking. I look kind of fruity, but I don't care. I'd rather have some protection. I don't have any, like, head gear yet. I wish I had some kind of head armor, but maybe in time. Okay, let's go down here. Switch back to the spear. I want a little bit of range. Surprise! Aha! Whoa! You can attack 3 times? That's a little overpowered. I thought you could only attack twice. Oh, God, there's more of them over there. Oh, there's an item over here behind this. Nice. Looks like good. We're making our way. Okay, we have a couple of stones now, which is good. Oh, I thought that was an item, and it's just the dude. Whoa. Okay, no, please, please, no. Ooh, keep going. Don't stop. Okay. All right. Good. Do I need to go over here? I really don't want to. Do I need to? Is there anything over here? Oh, God. Well, I just pulled aggro, so I either have to or I need to die. So, oh, no. I see someone else over there. Whoa. Oh, shit. Now there's a fast one. Son of a bitch. I'm out. Oh, God. I'm out of stamina. I really am out. Stop. Kill him. Give me a parlay, please. Okay, let's switch back to the axe. I'm gonna give you one of these. Yeah. Go for a third? Yes, okay. Don't be too greedy. That's how everyone dies in the Dark Souls, is the greed. Ooh, don't... No, no, no. Haha. Don't think so. Oh, we traded? What? And that... I don't know what just happened there. Don't you do it. Oh! God damn! Kill him! Oh my God, this is outrageous. Okay, you know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna poke you. Oh, I should really heal. Oh, that didn't kill him? Come on! Son of a bitch! I'm so nervous. I'm just gonna heal. Die. How am I not getting you? This is fucking ridiculous! Come on! Stop blocking, you bitch! Thank you! Ooh, I got a helmet. See, that's what it's all about. Ooh, I got... Ooh, that looks pretty cool. But I'm, like, overweight now because it follows the normal Dark Souls guidelines. Maybe we should take some of the... maybe let's take the shoes off. Yeah, that's a lot of armor that I'm going to lose, though. That's not as bad if we do this. Okay, let's do this. I look so bizarre. I kind of look like Solaire, I believe his name is, from Dark Souls. Kind of. It's a little... there's the resemblances there, if you know what I'm talking about. It's a little bit there. Kill him. Oh, come on! Oh, there we go again with running out of stamina and getting lucky. Oh, we can't go this way. Okay, we're gonna go up here then. Alright. How many more knights are on our path? Okay, let's see you there. Oh, what? What is happening? Okay, I'll trust you, little pixie sprite. Oh, no. Why do I trust these things? Well, if you're gonna do that, I'm gonna just stay at range. Come on. Oh! Oh, shit. Oh! Oh, no. No, 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 no. I have plenty of healing. Yeah. Oh, my God. That did so much damage. Holy freaking hell. Oh, no. I don't think so. Ugh. This guy's easy. Wow. As I took a shit ton of damage already. Ugh. Oh, you're going down. Should I kill him with an axe? Just to add insult to injury? Like, kill him with his own weapon? Oh, God. Maybe I should actually just kill him. Because I don't want to die because of it. Should I kill him with a stone? That would be really funny. I'm gonna kill you with stones. Oh my God, I'm an asshole. Here, take another one. Come on, that's gotta kill him. Kill him with a rock. Yes! I am an asshole, just a grade A asshole, but I love it. I could have killed you with anything. Oh, it's this guy. How did you get here? Yes, it is me. I swear to God, Solaire. Oh, how did you know I had a guardian spirit? Yeah, this screams bad guy territory.
If I die, the secret of the stones dies with me.
That's true. We don't want that secret to die. Oh no, he's got one. Oh shit, this is... Oh, yeah, this kind of end badly. Oh no! Oh shit, that was baby mode.
It's time for your execution.
But I don't want to die! Okay. Oh, hello. I know I killed you with stones, but you're not gonna hold that against me, right? Oh, fuck. Oh, this is not good. Okay, magic fairy, help me. Focus my strength. Okay. Whoa! I know I'll die if that hits me. I know I will. No, please. I'm sorry I killed you with stones. Huh? Okay, two hits and that's it. That's all I'm allowed to do. No. I can do this. I played Dark Souls. Huh? Okay. Yeah! Get him down on the ground. Wait, what? Use my... Okay. Whoa! Yeah! Go, fairy princess! Go! I don't know if it's a fairy or if it's like a mermaid or something. It imbued me with some power. Wait, what? I killed him. I wasn't expecting that.
Quite a feat.
Indeed. I thought that was going to be way more difficult. Now I got to fight you? Yeah. I was like, nah, we're going to fight, right? Oh, but he's probably stronger than me. Oh, shit. No! Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, shit. He stole our fairy. You fucking asshole. Well, now. Uh-oh. Well, this is not good. Okay, time to jump. Yep, just go. Go. It's not the time to be worrying. Just fucking jump. Or get shot and fall over. I mean, either way works, but one is just a little bit more graceful. The difference, showmanship, is a little bit different. So that's what you picked up? You had to grab the feather? Or maybe that is good that you picked it up. Maybe that'll, like, lead us to her? Or maybe we can communicate with her even though she's trapped? I don't know, I'm thinking something like that. That's cryptic and spooky. By the way, how are we not sinking to the bottom? I'm wearing a really heavy stuff. Like, really heavy stuff. Okay, apparently I have ridiculous upper arm strength. Ooh. Wait, how did we get the ship? Oh, that's how I remember him looking. From the first, like, alpha. Yeah. So, are we actually... Are we chasing him now? I'm guessing that's what we're doing. Well, it don't look like you're having fun.
During 2 years' voyage.
It took 2 years? How do we know the fairy's even still alive?
Why the hope vanished without a trace.
Oh, all these ships are sinking.
The good news of the Blider boats up was nothing but lies.
Ooh. Only leave. Of course, we're the only one that survives, right? We're the chosen one. Our ship is the only one to make it. Oh, how did we get that? I don't know.
An ironic twist. But what awaited us in the Far East wasn't love.
No, there's monsters. Here there be monsters. Ooh, dang, that was just the intro. Holy shit. Wow, this game's gonna be awesome. Ooh, okay, so we get to choose what our weapon style is here. Alright, so what I'm thinking is I want to do the spear. I do really, really like the spears, as you guys know. Let's see, what else? Samurai is a master of many armaments. Oh, so I can get another one? Oh, I can! Ooh, the dual sword seems fun, and I did do the dual swords in the last episode for the beta, I believe it was, or the last chance demo. But, I don't know, the axe is good too. Let's just go single sword? The chain is cool too. Yeah, that's tough. I feel like, well, let's choose for the sword and then we'll see whatever works better. Yeah, that's a good idea. I'm cool with that. Wait, what? 8 million gods and other wait, what? Guardian spirits. Oh, is this, oh, we get to choose a guardian. That's awesome. So we could get the dog. Ooh, we could get a shark or we could get the bird. And this one is for skill, spirit, and strength. Ooh, I kind of like the bird. The bird was cool. I actually know... Well, all of these were in the last one, but I think the bird is cool because you get it fast. And it lets you attack faster, too. And for some of my things, I'm probably going to need the speed. So let's choose the bird. I like that. Ooh, okay, sweet. Let's close the memoir. Yes, this is good. Ooh, wait, this looks familiar. Oh, this is the very, very beginning of, like, the first alpha. Oh, well, this is not going to be fun for me because I got my ass destroyed in that alpha. But I might be a little bit better now. But they probably changed a few things as well. But yeah, I definitely remember this. Oh, boy. This ain't gonna be fun. Okay, well, let's go over to this shrine. Let's go over here first and grab this. Is it the sword? Yeah, it is. It is the sword. Oh, no, it's a spear. Oh, shit. Oh, I got some skill points, too. That's awesome that it actually gives you the weapon that you chose. That's pretty badass. I like that. I got some level ups as well, so let's get a skill. Let's see. Wait, that's for the sword. grapples an enemy. Ooh. Oh. Mm-hmm. We want that. That's the punish that we don't have, but now we do. What's this? Ooh, that's cool. A little kick. You know what? I think we're just going to go with that, because that's a good way to follow up our attacks. We can do a little kick now. Yeah, that's pretty dope. I like that. I think I got that in the previous one as well. Okay, let's grab this. Get all this. We got a spirit stone. And then we can pray at this shrine. And that is going to be it for this episode, guys. I really had a lot of fun playing this for you guys. And like I said before, if you want me and Johnny to play this together, I think we have to do this one more mission and then we can. But let him know, because I would really love to continue the series and do it from there. But if not, I might just start streaming the series, because this is going to be a really long game. There's like over 50 missions, and then there's like the Twilight ones, which is like the super hard versions. But yeah, I can't wait to play more of this for you guys. If you enjoyed this one, hit that like button, subscribe to become a mighty dragon today, and as always, thanks for stopping by, stay awesome, and I'll see you in the next episode.
No, get out of the food bath!
Nope, a little too fast. Holy shit, they give you quite a bit of time. I mean, it is fucking big, so I would understand why. Oh crap, well, there goes that fucking one. Yeah, lightning. Oh, it uses that to drop more of them. Okay, so that's actually a really good mechanic. Oh no, get the... Yep. Oh, what? How?